Hi there, it's George here. How's sales? Well, today I hope to show you sales for the second week of January 2022 and was stable like in the first week of January sales, but I did earn a little bit more. And with one photo more did sold. And anyway, so in general, January it can be not very good like another month like in the past, you know, but we will see in the next weeks how it will be. And sold photos on three agencies, and I will show you, and I've made new photos as well. I will show you videos I didn't make in the second week. So let's start to show you first photos that sold. And the first place is Shutterstock, downloaded 8 photos and it earned $1.60. In the first week of January it sold 7 photos. Well, let me show you what photos they sold. A photo with this pink African violet in bloom. I did shoot last year this photo, last winter. And it is very good, focus is okay, and happy that downloaded on Shutterstock. Next photo is this, made with smartphone, about 3 years ago, frequently solding, and that is good. And a photo, this I did shoot in 2020, this orchid with many roots, and sold on Shutterstock again. And here we can see the substrate for orchids, and the pot here, on wooden background. Next photo is this, as well I did shoot with a smartphone 3 years ago, and I extracted this from the soap, you know, and sold sometimes this photo. A photo sold with this seedlings of a dancing plant, amazing. The focus is here, and there as well. This photo sold 2 times. In the second week of January, it's a top photo, as you know, this fruits in the pear tree, amazing. And a similar photo sold 1 time in a week, this, it is beautiful too. I started with this photo, then that photo with blue sky I did make later. Place number 2 is deposit photos, sold 2 photos, they turn 55 cents. Let's see. Deposit photos sold this photo with 30 cents of this banana plant potted inside, and so many leaves it have. And as well I isolated on white background. As well this photo sold with this pineapple on modern background, pineapple top with 25 cents sold on deposit. And as you can see here the little root system, but you know already, you are familiar with this photo. So happy that sold again. And place number 3 is Dreamstime, sold only 1 photo with 55 cents. And the photo with number 4, as you can see here. Actually original photo was number 7, but in Photoshop I did write number 4 and many numbers, you know, I made similar content on this photo. Happy that solding on Dreamstime. Well, in total for the second week of January 2022, I did earn $2.50, more than the first week, which I made $1.72. And in the second week, downloaded 11 photos, with 1 photo more than the first week. Well, hope the next week will be more photos sold and I will earn even more, but we will see. Now I will show you the new photos which I made in the second week. First of all, let's see how many photos I have here. Well, 27 photos. I could do much more photos, but I have no time. I am busy with my YouTube channels. I have YouTube channels about plants and I'm posting videos on my channels, like on this channel, regularly. That's it. Well, I take this photo, in my hand I put this thing, and hope will sell, hope will accept on Shutterstock, on another stock agencies. I uploaded already on Wildstock, but I check only Pond5, then you know, I will upload on another stock websites, and all these photos I uploaded are ready waiting for title keywords, and that's it. I have no time myself to write keywords and titles. I let Wild Stock to do that, and anyway, so I did shoot this photo with dry pasta here, and I put this wooden hat, as you can see. And the focus is just everywhere, and very good quality of this photo, which I shoot inside with the lights, with the tripod, and I did made focus staking, you know, a similar photo of this holiday stuff, and I think this photo will be sold in the next holiday season, but I will upload anyway. As you can see, the focus how it is. Next, this photo I made, interesting, hope will accept. The next photo I did shoot sugar, but I'm not sure if it's in very good focus here, or it's too white. Anyway, I upload it and we'll see. If you reject, then let it. So the next photo is this, I cooked pasta and I did put this how it calls in English. And the next the pasta in the plate I did shoot on this background, and hope will accept these photos and similar photos. And then in one day was some clouds and windy outside, and from inside I did shoot some photos, and here we can see the moon. Not very very good focus, not very sharp, but anyway, and we'll see. And the next similar photo is this, which I shoot, as you can see here, and this, and this with clouds, and I found some birds on the sky, and really interesting, amazing. I made similar photos of this, and this pasta with health shaped, as you can see here. Amazing. Let's see similar photos. This moon, similar, and these birds. They were flying on the sky, and I did shoot, and I like the clouds, or the color, you know. In Photoshop I added a little bit of color here on these photos, more a blue sky. Such similar content I made with my hand, and this pasta. This is the last photo. Well, hope you enjoyed the sales and the new photos which I did show you in the second week of January 2022. Upload many photos to have sales, links are in description. Thanks so much for watching to the end, that means a lot for my channel. Greetings from Moldova, hit the notification bell to get notification when I posting new videos. And see you next time, bye bye!